What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode. Today we are going to look at a very artsy style game. It's called Flood of Light. It's an indie game, like we're going to be covering in this channel. It's a really beautiful game, and it was cheap. I will put the link for it down below in the description, so please just check it out, and I think you're going to like this game. It's really cool. So, without further ado, here we go. And I'm going to go ahead and see if I can start a new game. Actually, I'll just go from here. I've got maybe 5 minutes in the game so far, so... A little tricky sometimes. The stick is really sensitive, even on a one. A little tricky. try it again. It didn't reset. Okay. There we go. Easy enough. going down.
Thank you.
take this one. Go in here. Put it in here. Take these. Took a minute, but I got it. Chair hurts my butt so bad. Thank you. I don't know, guys. What do you think? So I think I'm going to go ahead and cut it here for this game. If you have a solution for this, take a look at it. Let me know down below. I'm going to let you guys tell me how to do this. And we will catch you on the next one. I appreciate it. Make sure you game every day. Like, subscribe, and just share this channel. Appreciate you guys. Oh!